Stars Anna Paquin and Stephen Moyer hit the red carpet together for the True Blood season 3 premiere in Los Angeles on Tuesday night. The on-screen couple are also engaged to be married in real life. True Blood is an American television series based on the Southern Vampire Mysteries series of novels. It details the coexistence of vampires, werewolves, and humans in a fictional small town in Louisiana. The series centers on a character named Suki Stackhouse, played by Paquin, a telepathic waitress who's in love with Moyer's character, a 173-year-old vampire known as Bill Compton. Paquin commented on why she thinks fans are so devoted to the show.
It's an exciting story. The characters are really beautifully drawn. It's really emotionally rich. These are the reasons I love doing it as an actor, and I'm assuming those are the things that fans respond to when they watch it.
True Blood is broadcast on the cable network HBO in the U.S. The first season, it received critical acclaim and won several major awards, including one Golden Globe and an Emmy. Season 3 of True Blood will debut on Sunday, June 13th. In Los Angeles, I'm John Russell for Reuters.